on. It's Assemblywoman Mathilde Frances here in Coney Island, and I'm so excited. We have Councilmember Robert Kornegay from Bed-Stuy who's here. He's brought 300 meals from a soul food restaurant in his district, Sherry's, and we couldn't be any more excited. We're about to bring them here to the residents of Surfside Gardens, one of the NYCHA developments here.
Well, it's absolutely a pleasure to work with Assemblywoman Frances. This is not the first time I've been out here working with her, but it's really a pleasure to be able to provide good quality, nutritious meals in partnership with Cherries to the residents here at Surfside Garden. So thank you so much for giving me my 2-hour pass in Coney Island. So let's hurry up and get in here before my pass runs out.
I tell him to eat your love.
I'm Assemblywoman Frances here in Coney Island. This is Councilman Robert Kornegay from Bed-Stuy. And we're here today bringing some meals to Bed-Stuy residents.
I tell him to eat your love.